gonna tell you a story about a man who lived in New York City. He was drugged out his mind and didn't even think twice. I'm gonna tell you a story about a man who lived in New York City. He was so close to death and didn't.
Drugs and guns.